Welcome to 1 Minute KizKit, where we answer your KizKit questions and share KizKit tips and tricks. This week, the question is, how can I construct a quantum volume circuit? Quantum volume is a method of measuring the performance of quantum computers. The general idea is to use some rules to create a bunch of random circuits and to see how well the quantum computer carries out these circuits. To create one of these circuits in KizKit, we can import the quantum volume constructor from the circuit library. Here I'm creating a 4-qubit quantum volume circuit. When I decompose this circuit, we can see what's going on. The circuit is made up of layers, and each layer pairs up the 4 qubits at random and applies a random 2-qubit gate to each pair. For a quantum volume test, the number of layers has to be equal to the number of qubits. We then create and run a lot of these circuits, and we see how close the results are to what we'd expect from a perfect quantum computer. To learn more about quantum volume and some of the tools we have in KizKit, check out the description for a link to the KizKit textbook page. If you have a question you want answered, then please leave it in the comments. And if you found this video useful, you can subscribe for more 1 Minute KizKit and other quantum and KizKit related videos. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.